Hello, welcome back everyone. Here is going to be part 2 of Bioshock on Survival Mode. We left off on part 1, entering the medical pavilion to try to get into Neptune's bounty. And I have no Eve and one health pack.
No way, Jim. It's not safe. Haven't you heard? Atlas's bandits are everywhere.
Hold on a second there. Remember what Andrew Ryan says. If you do that, the bandits win. Take your family to Fort Frolic and Arcadia.
So, today the main thing that we need to get done is try to get about halfway through the medical pavilion, if not try to finish it, but for sure we're gonna at least get halfway.
He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, alright. And so interested in my case.
Personally, I'm not the biggest fan of these puzzles. Like, they're not really super crazy difficult, but they just become kind of a hassle after some point. Like, I do prefer the simpler, just like sliding dial for the second game.
See you there, honey.
Okay.
I suppose I could use this. I might need it one day.
Keep away from my patients!
They taught me! Where are you going?
Nope. Okay, so I knew she wasn't there, I just couldn't find her.
Stop!
Okay, just gonna make sure this is the right difficulty. Oh, that explains a lot. Alright. Okay, now it's on the proper difficulty. No idea why that's got set back. Right now, I think E is more important than health. Because I can just like smash a health station to get health kits. Unfortunately. I hear her, but I don't see her. Where are you?
You promised me pretty, Simon! You promised me pretty! Now look at me! Look at me!
You keep an eye peeled for Simon. The daft bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
I remember it was in the original, not in the remaster version. If you went up to some of these, like, okay, lady, where? Oh, it's gotta stop. If you went up to these, like, posters, they'd have two faces, like, merged into one. But I guess in the remastered, they fixed that. Which I would kind of prefer the other one, just because it made it a lot creepier. Where are you? Man, I really hate the puzzles. Okay, I don't hate them, they're just very annoying. Having turrets on my side is something definitely you want to have, especially during survival. Yeah, thank you too. So now that that's set up, it'll let me have, where'd she go? Have cheaper health. We'll have it to maybe buy the whole pack. Yeah, so that's why when it somehow reset back to medium, I was wondering why everything got easy all of a sudden. Nope, no, no. Where? Okay. Making sure. No, but one of the things that I really, really like about these games, especially like on the harder difficulties, it like really forces you to.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines.
It gives you the option of. It gives you a bit of variety for how you want to approach the game. Do you want to hack everything or just smash everything to get what you need? Do you want to... Ooh, there you are. Oh. Pablo, no! Damn you. Alright, I do need my turrets. They're usually just all called Pablo. No particular reason. Just the name I picked. Alright, so... I'm not gonna waste ammo on this. Come on. Alright, never mind.
Why do we have two eyes?
Yeah, these also don't do the glitch thing. Alright. One, two, where are you?
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Okay, well, here's the first death of the game. Do I lose money if I get revived in this game? No, okay, cool. Because Bioshock Infinite, yes, I believe that one, if you play on, I think it's 1999 mode? If you play on the hardest difficulty, when you get revived, you do lose money, so I guess that's not the case for this one, though. Don't you? Oh, where'd you go? Oh. Come on. There we go. Okay, first I need to incinerate. Come on. A little further. No. Stay still. Jeez. Where did you go? Damn you, stay still. Oh, wait. Never mind. Will you just stop?
God damn it, I need them to be alive for just a while longer.
Ugh. What? Of course. Of course. Okay. It's gonna be a long video. Oh, longer than I thought. Are you still there? Okay, do I have money to buy anything? Nope. Alrighty, well, that. I'll go downstairs. Hope no one's down here. Okay, we're good. I do. Just enough. I think until I have ammo, health, and, you know, the essentials. My best course of action. Where are my health? Okay. My best course of action would be to sneak around. Or sneak around to the best of my ability.
You're crawling!
Damn it! Don't you? Where do you come back here? You know what? Forget you. I'm just gonna.
I promise to do no harm.
Yeah, and then you killed me last time, so shut up. Stay still. Wait. No, I don't have health. I don't have health. No. Damn you. Come back here. Let me beat you to death with this. No, don't you dare. Will you stay? Just you wait. I will get money. And a shotgun. And then just the shotgun will blast you away. Are you guys still over here? Where are they?
I can smell something nasty. Thanks, Mr. Bubbles. Hurry, Mr. B.
Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, I have my... Okay, that's weird. It's the audio... Okay, where did he... Where is he? I'm beating with my bridge. Okay, so he's not there. There you are. No, no. You come back here. You die this time. Just fuck you. Damn it. It's fine. Oh, wait. I'm patient.
Much better. Goddamn security around here. We need more hacks.
Oh, you. No. Okay, you know what?
Keep away from my patience!
I don't... You know what? Screw you. Screw all of you. Hells yes. Screw you. Oh. Nice. Oh god. Okay, well, I hear them all. Where are they? Oh, there's one of them. Let's see if that works again. There you go. There we go. Not so funny now, huh? How did it feel like to be on fire? Huh? Okay, well. Where's the rest of them? Oh, there you are. Maybe if I just... Come on. Just step out into my view. There you are. Oh wait, still gas. There you are.
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan.
Did they? Oh yes, they're down. Oh, neat little fact. I think it's more than... Okay, so let's say there's like a horde of spicers that surround you and you kill... Yeah, it's about 20 of them. And they all surround you. The reason the lockboxes start to pop up after and like the bodies disappear is because in the original game, they didn't... Like, it wasn't... They couldn't have all those bodies out at once. So... They made them disappear, but I'm gonna trigger the alarm, right? Actually, I might. Maybe. Is it worth it? Oh. I have it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, no, never mind. Let's try. Never mind. Hold on. Where did it go? Here you go. Burn the body. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my ammo. I'll be taking that. Thank you very much.
Got it, fucking everything.
Oh, are you the same? Okay, you're not the same doctor. Okay, yeah. You're not a waste of ammo. Oh wait, that's my turret. Wait. Oh, no, 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 no. Yes, I am. Nope. No, 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 no. Not oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Are you still here? Oh, no. Please go away. Please go away. Please go away. No, no, no. Go away, go away, go away. Yes, I'm aware. I'm dying. Please, please. Oh, thank God, I got health. Oh, there you are. You're the doctor from earlier. Where'd you go? No, come back. Come back. Come on, where did you go? Haha. Told you. Took me 3 or 4 times, but I got you. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, now we're in a decent place. We're in a more... Okay, is this... safe place?
Come here now.
No. Oh, wait, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Ammo, please. Yes. Oh. Gosh. Okay. One, two. Yeah, of course, that was a bad idea. It's fine. Where am I? Okay. Wait. Wait. Yes. No. Plasmid blues, guys. Wow. You know, because genetically enhancing yourself with sea slug goo. I hear someone. Oh, there you are. Oh, 4D1. Is there anything? Thank you very much. Oh, 4D51. I'll take that. Thank you very much. And yep, that's it. Got this. 1, 2. Okay, bad idea. Not gonna work. Come on, just blow up. Is that safe? Really worth it? Ugh, messed up. Okay. Never mind. It's fine. Totally fine. Do I have a... no, okay. Totally fine. Not sad that I lost Pablo. I lost my turrets. Okay, the way I hear the audio is like... I don't hear a clear direction that the voice is coming from. So it's just like all... Oh. Oh crap, I don't have my turrets. Damn it. It's fine. It's fine. You got this. You got this. You're strong. Not scared. Genetically engineered. Hurt. Oh. Didn't she? Did she leave? Maybe. Oh, oh, there. Oh, there's two of you. Oh, of course there is. No. Do you have health? No, you have nothing. Gonna take that back away very quickly. That was very ominous music that I am not ready for. Does this have anything? No, just lockbox. Cool. There's. Oh, no, forget it. It's not worth it. What's in here? Do I wanna. Okay. Sorry, now there's a plasmid on the other side of that wall. But I also know the power's gonna go out and the spice is gonna jump me. Is it worth it, though? Because I have no health. Or little to no health. Okay, it's not worth it. I'll come back later. Okay, so I need to get telekinesis. And I need to go somewhere for that.
Sometimes I forget which pill's a witch. I go by color.
Where are these voices? Where are they? I just hear the voices and have no idea where they are. Where? Are you? Never mind.
Crawling.
Where are they?
She didn't fit in anyway. I don't care where she's gone.
See, it just sounds like they're everywhere and nowhere at the same time. Okay. Oh, that's where they are. That's where they are. Found them. Didn't. Oh God, that scared me. Alright, this works. Just very convenient. Time to get stuck. Thank you very much. I thank you for your sacrifice and your cash. Many of the. Did I already hack this? Potato chips. I already have one of those. Okay, auto hacks. No, I'm just gonna try to hack it myself. I can totally do this. Confidence. I can hack this myself because I am a big girl. I'm not scared and I will not be deterred by having. Actually, I need to piece. Nope. And then you here, and there you go. Ta-da! That did hardly a discount, but it's enough to get one health, so I will take it. Oh no, I know what's waiting over there. I'm gonna not go over there. Yet. No, I'm just not gonna do it. Oh, jeez. Okay. What? Can avoid that? No, 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 no. No, thank you. I'm good. I shouldn't eat that. Nor everything else. Just gonna... Okay, and no one audio log. There we go.
The German prison camp tables me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Oh, no, that sound.
Yes?
Oh, no, no, no.
We can see you, you know.
Nope.
Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster!
I see nothing. I see no one. I'm not that way. This way. Oh. Oh. No. I don't need you right now. Just... No! Actually... I have telekinesis now. See? Your bombs aren't fun, are they? Oh, no. Oh, no! I'm out! I'm out! Oh, God. Just go away! Where did you go? No, where did the body go? Ugh. How rude. You waste my Eve, you waste my health, and then you just go up and die. And leave nothing behind. Okay. Well, I need Eve to use telekinesis. And I have nothing.
I'll go there soon with Mr. Bubbles.
Just gonna. Okay, so
the sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
Okay. Yeah, I can't afford anything.
That's it.
Oh. Okay, maybe if I die. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna see if I die. Will that give me E?
I'm the goddamn doctor! How can I help
you? Oh, wait, never mind. Oh. Oh wow, okay. Definitely never mind. Oh, okay. Yeah, I still have no money. Oh wait. I can just do... Come on. Throw a grenade. Throw it. Thank you. Ta-da, health. See? Took a few tries, but managed to get through. I can't say unscathed, but I got through. Oh. Oh. Maybe we can hack. Oh. Can I hack you? No, I can't. Okay, just gonna run. Oh. No, no, no. Open, open, open. Oh, no. Okay, I might have liked everything. No, 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 no. I kind of regret everything, but okay. It's fine. It'll work out eventually. I like how I made the comment of, see, that wasn't too bad, just as I die. Okay, so... just gonna- no. Shh. Okay, so it seems that the little turret is at least gone. I just have to deal with that. Alright, I'm just gonna use the auto hack. Health and Eve and ammo. Fantastic. I'm gonna use the other hack. Oh no, I definitely need my money. So that way, after I face the doctor, assuming I live long enough, I can just come back here if I get swarmed by enemies. And the security camera should summon turrets to help me. Oh. Yeah, I forgot he was out there. Is there... okay. Just run past, run past, run past. Come on. Ugh. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for that audio to okay, never mind. Okay.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite?
Oh, come on. Stunning you. Gingy bastard.
I wanna make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That was too fat. This one too tall. This one too symmetrical. And now, what's this goddess? An intruder?
He's ugly. Ugly.
Ugly. Ugly. Ugly.
Oh, just
wait. Look at you.
Sit on. Oh. Oh. I forgot he has a turret. I forgot he has a turret with him. No, 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 no. Okay. It's gotta be. There we go. Mine. Anything? Anything else? Please. Something. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay.
Not my patient.
Where'd he go? There you go. Anything else I can throw at him? I'm gonna use that to shield myself. No, 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 no. Come on, health, health.
I suppose we can do something with him. The flesh is still taut.
Please stay at the health I left you at. Give me. I sincerely hope he stays at the health I left him at. Just gonna. No, 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 no. No. Okay. Stay at the hell. Where are you? There you are. No, are you? Oh, no, thank God. There you go. Oh, come on, you have light. There you go. Wait. Where's your belt? Where's your belt? Where's your belt? There you are. Haha. Thank you. Now I have some kind of security. Which is perfect. Since I have no ammo or health or anything. Yes. Finally. Wait, there's a safe down there. I think there was at least. Okay. There you go. Okay, that is moving a lot faster. Oh, health. Precious, precious health. How am I stew? Alright. So we got the key. We got. Okay, I don't need. No. Enemy. Oh. See, that's what I was expecting. That's why I set up the turret. No, don't. Okay, is that it? I think so. Okay, so now that we have a key, and this seems to be cleared out.
Keep away from my patients! I don't want to hurt you! It's a standard procedure!
Sounds like another tunnel collapse.
Oh, great. Oh, no. I forgot what the next part is. Okay. We're gonna do this cutscene. And then...
Survive without the art of those.
There is another way. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Okay. So, I never kill a little sister, because it's a child. Okay, first let me make sure I'm pressing the right button. I'm like, it's a little kid. I am not gonna kill a child. As much as Atlas tries to persuade me otherwise.
Thank you.
See? See? Thank child. You. Yeah.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive.
Wait, where's my turret? Where's Pablo?
Gatherers, guard, machine. Make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of
course. Did I? Oh. Oh, I'm paying attention. Okay. Oh, I need E-Blink. But I also need armored shell. Okay, I'm gonna get armored shell first. Because next thing I have to do is fight a big daddy. And I'm not even sure if I'm going to do it, just because I am very, very underprepared.
Andrew Ryan.
Okay. Welcome, yeah. Oh, I am. Oh, I am so underprepared. Okay. Okay. Oof, okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. Because there's a big daddy over there. And there's no way I'm gonna be able to beat him right now. There's absolutely no way. Simply because I have not enough ammo. And it's gonna take me probably a good 15-20 minutes to try to just slowly whittle down his health so I can actually save the little sister. So yeah, I'm just gonna end the episode here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in part 3.